Hollywood Market, the victim was...
So the man who was found in that ditch was actually working for the Banana King of Rochester. Zara was an enforcer for the Mafia, but he was he'd killed for them in the past. He'd been complaining recently that he wasn't getting paid enough.